So this is a technique on how to hypnotize blue-belly lizards. Care to demonstrate?
See, he's pretty much dead, right? As soon as you flip him over there, he'll move. See?
So because lizards are cold-blooded, once they find a source of warmth, they tend to stay still on it. And because their bellies are the most sensitive, when you have warmth on their bellies, they pretty much just freeze. And that's how you hypnotize blue-belly lizards.